what you need for a home coffee station or bar. Some kind of sign. It's really easy to find them in Winners or HomeSense or Zulily or just on Amazon. Some kind of coffee bar, coffee hutch sign. A coffee maker. Mugs. A spoon rest. Stir sticks or spoons. A canister for coffee grounds. Coffee pods if you use them. The cream and sugar. Some kind of offering. Food. Pastries. A teapot and teacups for those guests who wish to have tea instead of coffee. And then, of course, the decor. So for this particular coffee hutch, I went with the seaside decor. Utensils. I love candle holders. I do feel they're essential. I have learned the hard way that I'm not good with candles. I have to have the tea lights. Otherwise, it's a bit of a hazard. I'm pretty absent-minded. Unfortunately, the second candle for this set ran out of battery, so I do have a real candle for the larger candle holder here. Normally, it would be a tea light.
Yeah, I'm sure there's higher heights where the high risers rise. But me, I'm gonna sit right here and catch me around here, bud. Cause you ain't around here. Thank you.